Pittsburgh, winners of two of the last three cups, have shouted loud and clear that they believe they're still cup worthy with that big deal they made yesterday. And the Leafs have shored up their defense. They may not be finished yet either, as they work their way into the conversation about cup teams for the first time. Pass to Jake Guentzel. He drops it off. Dominic Simone with a shot. Sparks made his first big save with a blocker, and the puck goes the other way in a hurry. Mitch Marner against Letang has to stop up. Tavares in front, got a whack at that. Murray got down and made a save at the side of the net as the pace picks up.
And Letang having to stretch back, and it creates a good chance
for the same number for Pittsburgh. Here's Kasperi Kapanen. Good stick there by Marcus, the other Pettersson. Bill Kessel stops up. Here's Bjugstad, shoots! Sparks makes the save.
You got two guys going at the same man, and there's a great early save for Sparks to feel that puck. Bjugstad in all alone, tried to go underneath the arm, and Sparks able to hold on.
Hornqvist in front of the net, Sibs over on the right side here. Some good work by Lindholm again, but they can't get the puck out. Crosby threw it to an open space. Here's Guentzel, stopped by Sparks. He scared him down, but he couldn't hold onto the puck.
But Sparks, to his credit, didn't react, didn't flinch. I think Guentzel, as he was looking at this, looking for the goaltender to maybe think pass, move a little bit, but a nice job of Sparks keeping the five hole close.
When it's on, it's lethal. I'm not going to start changing around just because it's struggled and given up some shorthanded goals. Letang off the draw, waits for the setup, passes to Sid, the one-timer scores! Sidney Crosby, in a building where he always seems to score, gives the Penguins a 1-0 lead with a power play goal.
You could see the wide open. Tavares went to the top and followed Letang, and Muzzin was just a little late getting through there, and that's just a perfect shot. Up and over the glove, a one-timer that he made sure he got up over the block of Muzzin and over the glove.
To Brian Dumoulin. In the midst of a change, Brian Rust to center. Both teams finishing up changes that accidentally got through off the wing. Bjugstad fires, and he's stopped by Garrett Sparks. Couple of good chances for Nick early in the game. Moli Mata dumps the puck in for Pittsburgh. Garrett Wilson forechecking. Andreas Janssen, that's two attempts to get out. Can't do it. Puck stays in, and they score. Teddy Bluger, who scored his first NHL goal last night, gets his second tonight as the Leafs couldn't get out of their own zone. It's 2-0 Pittsburgh.
The Penguins were mentioning last night that Bluger has earned his role here. He's got 21 goals already this year in the American Hockey League. Had 21 last year for a career high tie. But here's a play on the boards that twice you had a chance to get it out. Then you have a little bouncing puck, and this is another shot just perfectly placed
from Tanner Pearson. Racing off the bench is Matt Cullen. Flew in there to hold the puck in centering pass. Here's Letang. Shoots, Sparks the save. Rebound to the goal line. Kadri stopped that. Hornqvist just about backhanded it into the net, and Kadri stopped it on the line.
And then used his foot to get it out of there. Almost knocked it in after saving the goal.
Rust comes back. Marlowe comes in. So does Matthews. Pucks up for grabs. Gardner got it. Long shot from the blue line. Stop, they score on the rebound. Austin Matthews. Big goal for Toronto to get back to within a goal at 2-1 as Austin Matthews scores again.
Dermott with just a knuckleball, and maybe that knuckleball is what caused problems for Murray. He wasn't able to squeeze that one, and Johnny on the spot there as Austin Matthews tracked that one down. Good job getting the two bodies into the front, the box out in front.
Just wide of the net. Nick Bjugstad. This time he'll cut to the net, and Sparks got a piece of that with his left leg. Riley with a great pass. Mitch Marner. Tavares heading for the net, comes up behind. Marner's pass into the middle was deflected. Here's Letang up the middle. Sidney Crosby one-handed. Sparks made the save.
Good job coming back. Morgan Riley, the two top offensive defensemen, doing a pretty good job defensively as Letang sprung him, and Riley gets back to make it a difficult shot.
Game that Don referred to, Tampa and Pittsburgh on Wednesday night, wondering how the Leafs would fare in a game that gets that chippy. Here's Ron Hainsey with a screenshot, and Murray, who looks ever so good, deflected that into the corner.
When he's got good protection in front of him, he knows his team's going to score some goals.
Barlow came in and won the draw. Dermott takes a shot. He scores! Icing call, tired group, and Marlow snapped the puck back off the draw, and it's a tie game.
Crosby didn't waste any time and threw traffic. Man, there's about four bodies that one got through. Shot gets through. I'm not sure if it got tipped out high.
Dominic Simone into the attacking zone. It's been a pretty good battle, these lines checking each other. Here's Mitch Marner up the middle, missed the net. Finally broke loose up the middle and just missed the net. And back comes Chris Letang. Morgan Riley, nice little return dish, put the puck to the net. Where is it? Loose, Hyman scores! Advantage Leafs in the matchup now. The Tavares line gets the goal. Hyman scores, 3-2 Toronto. They lead for the first time.
Hyman outworks Chris Letang in front of the net. Look at Riley's got his head up the whole way. Gets it there, creates a rebound, and how about that? Skate to stick.
It was deflected just wide of the net. Mata with a shot. That was deflected. Sparks made the save, and now the puck is loose and up for grabs. Pearson's shot, and Sparks has got it.
Credit Pearson doing a good job after Zaitsev knocked him down to get right back up, get that shot away, but Sparks in good position and able to hold on.
Tavares again, he's late in his shift. Nylander's on, Brown is on, Tavares is still there. Gardner put the puck to the front of the net. Nylander drew it in and just couldn't get the puck by Matt Murray.
Nylander with pulling that one back, and Murray able to follow it across.
Off the boards, Musso-Riikola. Held the puck in for a moment. Here comes Austin Matthews. Straight up the middle. Give and go. Kapanen. Marlow. Stopped by Murray. Beauty of a save that keeps this at a one-goal game again. Look at Riley skate to the attacking zone. And a shot and a rebound that just eluded two on-rushing forwards, Tavares and Hyman. Back the other way. Here's Gensel. Cuts in and shoots this time. There's a rebound. Crosby couldn't get it. Marlow gets Sid again. Dermott gets the puck again. This time doesn't get it out. Crosby, Gensel, shot. Stopped by Sparks, and he had no idea where the puck went after that. He's found it now.
Gensel tries to stuff one in from the side, and you said, look at Sparks. He has no idea where that rebound is.
Crosby battling for the puck. Tired group of Leafs. Nylander poked the puck loose. Lifts it in the air, trying to get it out. It's knocked down by Dumoulin. Russ takes a shot. Sparks makes the save and stops play.
And really just allowed Gensel to skate into that one, didn't it? It was well in front of him, but he's got that speed to close the gap on.
Ryan Russ left the puck to the blue line. Johnson shot. Bounced off the chest of Sparks. Marlow up the middle from Johnson. Morgan Riley trading the play. Marlow cut in, got open, stopped by Murray. Great skating by Marlow and a big save for Matt Murray to keep this at 3-2 again. Kapanen beat it out. Marlow is there. Empty net. Matthews in front. Kapanen has been flying all night. What a save by Letang. Off his chest, I think.
How about the block? Yeah, Letang right there.
Sparks keeps the play alive. Zaitsev off the boards. Puck's held in. Penguins still alive. A tip just wide. Kessel throws the puck in front. Game is over. What a finish. Maple Leafs win the season series against the Pittsburgh Penguins 2-1 with a dramatic 3-2 victory. The Penguins went down, but they fought to the very last second.